Then another thing that bothers us is time. But most people nowadays say, I have no time, because you're not aware of the present. Now, the present is the only real time. There is no past, and there isn't a future. But the truth of the matter is, it all begins here. This is where the creation begins.
One. Wake up! You're all asleep. Our real self is the whole cosmos. Forgotten that was rapidly expunged from our minds in very early infancy, and we are all something the cosmos is doing.